Oh, what does CF2 have to, like, basically crash while you're loading into a game? Someday. There we go. My stream title. Let's play some video games. Let's play Sniper. Well, I did not look down there. I probably should have. Oh, he has a medic anyway. Even if I'd headshot him, he'd still have enough health to fuck me over. Oh, come on. There we go. Got him eventually. Jumping. Hops. Little hop. Got to warm up before you get right into it, you know? I hate this. Pistol scout? Oh, my flawless strategy! I mean, if I had had decent aim there, it would have been a flawless strategy. Nothing bad would have happened. Okay, not what I intended to do. This is how I die. This is my death. Damn it, if I had hit that. If I had hit that. Oh dear. If I'd hit it, it would have been amazing. Why does my mouse mat feel so close? Get out of my face. Taunted. Aye. Wow, okay. Deleted. No, that was meant to be a headshot. CSN.com. Thank you. so many hoovies. I'm usually really bad at shooting hoovies. Hoovie men in the face. Because they have weird head hitboxes. But today, seems like I got it. Just can't hit anyone else. Oh, that's not good. Too far. I couldn't even see that guy. Fuck. That name, though. That's class right there. I knew that guy would come down here. Get him, soldier. Get him. Shoot rocket at him. Thank you. Playing like a bitch. Sitting behind your team. I couldn't even hit the, like, 2 damage I needed to kill that heavy. He's dead. Alright, NG. You gonna stand still? That's fine. Oh shit. That's a crit. You can do against the crits, the sniper, unless you kill the medic straight up, which I didn't because I couldn't see the medic, and also there was a crit sticky like directly onto my face, so not a lot I can do there. Got a dom, don't even know how. Ow. Go away. Using the rocket jumper, get over yourself. Ah! No! Why? That spy is just standing there spamming revolvers over there. Got him, boys. Got him. That spy sense. Ooh, tingling. My god, I'm just getting fucking like juggled the moment I peek that corner. See, every time, I literally can't peek that corner without getting like bounced and juggled around. It's ridiculous. Jesus. How did I miss that? If I can mid-air headshots on weird moving scouts, I can't even hit that. Alright, you alright, man? Oh, this is me. That's just rude. protect me! No, you'll be fine. You got a conch. Oh, I thought that was headshot. I was ready for it. That's me. I'll wait. Gotta go back there someday. He probably should have gone low. Since I can't hit low from where I am. Oh. Just gonna run up here and grab the health. Oh dear. Well, shit. Well, I'm confused. Oops, I need this back. There we go. Wow, my team lost a lot of ground while I was alt-tabbed. A lot of ground. I feel like that scout's, yeah, he's up on the roof. Oh, I was so close to hitting him too. Okay, I can't hang out too long. Whoa. Suddenly pipes. Oh, med hit 50. As if someone doesn't want to chase these guys. I'm fucked. So I die. Yeah, 1.5. Finally. It's not like I have 2 other sniper rifles. I wanted a professional one. Ted Tilly. Awesome. Wave at them through the window. Oh, he didn't want a high five? Rude, dude. What a Rudy Poo. Let's play the spy man, the sneaky Frenchman. Trying to see if I could play just watching OBS. There is like a weird delay. It's only slight, but it's there. Why do my colours look so weird on OBS? Oh well. I'm gonna vote no, just because I don't really like Gold Rush that much. Oh, he got a crit. I got a headshot crit, but he got a crit. Lol. Denying that enemy medic the health kit. Oh, yes. Dying to a pistol engineer. Oh, yes. Ooh, tangy. I'm like really desperate for health right now. I'm gonna go through the tunnel behind them. See what I can get done. That's actually our pyro, what the fuck? And he's getting people, they're not turning around. They're not realizing he's there. In a straight line. I always forget that I can get health from the cart. Oh, that's a lot of enemies. Help me. Help me, team. Don't let them kill me. Not like this. Not like this. I was him for a bit there. I got it. How minis always kill me when I try that shit, but they never kill anyone else. Okay, that guy keeps hitting me with those arrows and it's very painful. I think I made that happen. That's pretty useless otherwise, so. I just have to stand on the cart! Aww. Crits again. I've been killed by that Crits Creek a lot, actually. Like, quite a bit. It's very annoying. I thought he was coming to try and melee me, but it turns out he actually thought I needed health. That's adorable. It has like a more hip-hoppy New Japes vibe. Really need to get some health. That health kit wasn't there. Frustrating. I need to go for that lower health. Not as much health for me, but it's more desperation than anything. It's like when you have to go for that full health kit on last. Otherwise you get just slaughtered because you're on like 2 HP. Come fight me? What are you doing? Someone... How is this... What? No one looked at him. That's a spy. Oh my god! Power to him. I got fucking wrecked. Got rickety wrecked. Man. Boss City. Ruined me. Absolutely ruined me. Man, there's Pyro on their team running around on one. At least there was, anyway. Fuck, I needed that. No. Don't hurt me. I think I have feasible reason to be standing here waiting for help. Oh, look at these baits. These are, like, legit baits, though. Actually calming. Because he didn't use the in-game spy thing. And I don't know how that wasn't a backstab on the demo. But we won't question it. The more you question it, the worse it gets. The more retarded. Alright, we'll get him anyway. Whatever. Dang it. No ledge. There's a lot of enemies on the roof right now. See if I can't go be friends with them. Oh man, that pyro actually took like a good chunk of my health away with that. Oh well, shit happens. Packing up. What? That was totally a backstab. Come on, video game. What are you doing to me? Why are you doing this? Headshots are hard. Stairs are hard, apparently. Oh, do you see me? I was too busy looking at their little fight. I wanted to know who was winning. Damn. Damn, son. Got ruined again? It's happening a lot. Seems like a few spies going on. Which is acceptable. Speaking of. Let that guy take all of the notice for me while I go deal with this combo. No, no health kit for you. Got around that guy. Ambassador is such a useful tool. Oh. Wait, what? I got stopped by a scout sitting on my head. That was weird. That doesn't usually happen unless someone stares and I was on flight. Maybe he's like fallen onto my screen nearby, I just hadn't spotted him yet. See if anyone follows. Oh. That was bad. I thought he'd notice halfway up the stairs that I jumped over him, but he didn't even notice. He only noticed when I, like, missed my swing really hard. Mother flippin'. Think this is a mother flippin' joke? Quality IT crowd reference. Oh, wow. That was a nice. I'll give him that. It was a 80 plus damage. It's fine. Oh man, if I'd hit that slightly earlier, I could have saved my medic. And he could have given me lovely heals! Because I need them right now. Really? How is that not a backstab on Pyro? Pyro boy. As far as I know, that was a fucking, like, actual death. Because I saw him decloak. Good taunt. Quality. You know, it was a good kill. That's exactly what I need to get through this choke point as well. Oh, Donga shield though. Really? How is none of those like an actual backstab? So much. apparatus, though. Oh, fuck off. These people really dislike me. They are really, like, gunning backwards for me. Oh, they actually did things very well. I hate fighting Ubersaw medics, because first of all it's a pub, so they'll just crit the shit out of me every time. Not to mention that the range on it might as well be a fucking Islander. This guy's aim, holy crap. Oh, where'd my dead ringer go? I'm dead. Can't shimmy out of this on 1 HP. Especially since the guy I'm just... Oh, never mind. Especially since the guy I'm disguised as... Oh, he chased me? I'm using Toon HUD customized. It's literally just toonhud.com, and then you can go in and you can customize all the, see it says down the bottom right there, toonhud. Did I just cancel out of loading? Yeah, we're going to Cold Rush anyway. Yeah, you can customize everything from the font down to, like, what kind of health bar you want when it flashes, stuff like that. You can even put on the HUD crosshairs, if that's what you're into. Change all the color of this, all this screen, because you can change like primary, secondary colors and stuff like that. Yeah, I know why the crit rate on the Ubersaw is so high, but it's just... It feels like it has Islander range half the time, man. It's that whole healing gets you extra crit chance thing, and doing damage gets you extra crit chance, which is just weird. You'd think the people who are doing more damage and stuff would need it less. It's interesting the way they do crit chance. No. It only affects how the game like the HUD looks. It doesn't affect anything else in game. No, it's all that stuff will stay the same. So you'll still be able to press your quick bind or whatever. Press X2. God. Hello. He's gone. I missed everything. No, it doesn't change any of your voice commands, but it do. Like, mine are all the same. ZXC, and then all the numbers. What? Hit me from that distance. I mean, even unless you use, like, your own font if you want, like if you have a font that you really want to use that isn't one of the ones they have listed, you can have that one instead. It's good HUD, especially if you like customizing. It's either this or Raise HUD for me. Those two are really nice. Oh, this guy can actually reflect. Ah, Demonite. Can't reflect that. yeah, mine's Spy too, man. Like, hang on, I'll show you my hours. Show you what hours I have on different classes here. Almost 1,000 hours on Spy. Oh, that was vicious. Yeah, Spy is one of the harder classes to play, man. Spy is definitely my favorite class in the game. It's pretty much the reason I started playing TF2 anyway. Oh my god, this guy is lagging a bit. It's just about finding what you're comfortable with. Once you have something you're comfortable with, you can always try something new. It's the beauty of TF2, there's always something else to do. Yeah, I have 4,200 hours. Because I'm a crazy person. So I have like almost like 4,500 hours, and like a quarter of that is on Spy. No, but that's what you got to do when you spy, though. You've got to double trick people now. So everybody knows about trick stabs. They know when they're coming. Yeah, it's like reversing matadors and that little bit extra. Ooh, under the door. Yeah, it's like, depending on the skill level of your opponent, you have to always go that extra mile. Yeah, it pretty much, as long as you don't, like, a lot of people know about stair stabs, and that's like what all sort of spies who know about trick stabs and stuff really go for. But if you use other trick stabs, under stabs are usually the best ones. They usually work more often than anything else, I find. And they're definitely one of the more satisfying ones to pull off, that's for sure. It's that satisfying moment where you see them fall for the trick and everything just works. Oh, come on. He died to a crit Sandman. It's all mind games. Trick stabs are like 20% technique, 80% mind games. Yeah, scouts are actually one of the easier classes to trick stab, I find. Whilst they are a bit faster, they're also a lot cockier because they think their speed will save them. But you have to have the timing right for scouts. Because they are right in a way, their speed is good for noticing trick stabs and trying to back out of them faster than any other class. I thought that was gonna hit me. The timing on that was awful. Oh man. There's no way that was gonna reflect. Cheers, man. I only just started streaming because I only just got the net for it. What's the quality like? Is it alright? Is it, like, blurring a bit when I move around too fast? I'm still tweaking the stream settings. No, it's my health kit. I'm not even gonna get the sentry! Oh, that soldier got it. Thank you so much. I really should have not taken that health. Well, this is bad. What? I have no idea how that splash hit me. There's literally no point in doing anything else against other pyros than just M1ing them. Every other class you can, like, crit flare. Whatever. Yeah, that's another thing about scouts and soldiers as well. Is that they don't think about where they're landing half the time, they just think about where they're flying. And especially if they use their double jump, because then they can't back out of it. Oh wow, clip me. Oh, that's good. Yeah. I've been worried that my stream might be like blurring around or something when I move too fast or something like that. Yeah, I have, this is my loadout for Spy. I love this hat. My favorite effect in the game. I'm gonna play Shotgun Heavy. Oh yeah, no. I remember seeing that. You did like a little puff while you airblast him and then... It made M1 so much more powerful as well. That was very interesting. Like, it does a lot of sudden damage. The M1. Especially, like, if you're moving towards the pyro and they're moving towards you, you just, like, instantly die. Like, it does all of the flame damage at once. It's very, very painful. I actually was kind of sad to see the extinguisher go. Because as a spy, lots of people thought I would be... Because I have main spy, I played in Highlander and stuff. But a lot of people thought that I'd be very sad to see the extinguisher get nerfed. Thought I'd be happy to see the extinguisher nerfed, sorry. But I was actually kind of sad to see it go. Because it meant that everyone was just flare punching and no pyros got close enough to, like, bounce off the wall and get around behind them and stab them. Because that was one of the best things to do against Axe Extinguisher pyros. Is when they air blast you into a corner, you, like, strafe around the wall. And you can do, like, a little drop stab on them. Come back, Pyro. Oh, I feel bad about that. I always feel bad when I get a crit. Especially against someone who's just come out of spawn. Like, how is that fair? I hate that when it happens to me. I am not hitting the scout at all. I'm gonna die. Not working out. Let's snipe for a bit. Let's feel a bit of sniper. This makes me sad. I missed my shot. My one shot that could have saved my life. My advice, find something you enjoy in the game. That's really... Because that, in the end, it is a game. And, like, you just gotta pick a few classes that you'd like, I would say. And maybe just watch stuff on YouTube. Because, like, people think that lobbies and stuff are just people being douchebags or whatever. But... if you go in there with some knowledge on what your class is supposed to be doing, and you know how to do some stuff, like, people will be fine with it. And a lot of them are there just to practice and have fun, so don't take it too seriously if you're going to start doing lobbies. Mindset. Literally, all the advice I have is have fun with the game. Don't get annoyed. Well, yeah, like, it's impossible not to get annoyed sometimes, but it's don't let someone else ruin your fun, you know? Because in the end, at the end of the day, it is just a game, and it is, the whole purpose is fun. And if you're not having fun, then what's the point, you know? Go play something else. This heavy. What is he doing? Damn it. I mean, TF2 center is probably the best bet. I assume that's... I haven't really played lobbies in a while, so I don't know if it's still even going on. But you've got to be prepared that the players that you meet in there will not be your average pub quality players. They'll be that step above. But it's always good, because I always enjoy a challenge. It's just... knowing what you're getting in for, really. It's a team-based scene, so you've really got to be ready to work with the team. Make sure you got Mumble and stuff installed. Be ready to talk. Because you can get away with not talking, but It's much more fun when you communicate with your team and you have those moments. No problem, man. TF2 competitive is one of my favorite things I've ever done. You'll get the people who'll judge you. That's gonna happen in whatever you do. People will judge you in a pub. In a pub game. But you can't let the fear of being judged stop you from enjoying the game. Because if you like think, oh, alright, well I'm gonna go away, I'm gonna, you know, prepare myself, I'm gonna wait for the fear to go. The fear never goes away, the fear of being judged for your gameplay. But like, you can't let that ruin your fun. Because even the best players have shitty games and everybody's like, oh, what a bunch of shitty cunts, oh, how do they play? So bad. Doesn't mean anything. Who cares what they think? As long as you're having fun and you're enjoying yourself and you're doing your role, I think you're fine. I've got some going now, but I think it's a bit quiet. I'll turn it up a bit. I watched back one of my VODs the other day, and I noticed that the music's really quiet for me, like, right now. Oh, maybe it's really quite, you know, it's at a normal level, but I noticed it's quite quiet on the stream.
You know, I be DJing at a party, and I'm playing great beats, and somebody come on, could you put on a hip-hop record? I said, fool, get away from me. I'm playing great beats and stuff, and this is hip hop. When I'm playing rap records, this is hip hop. If I play Prodigies and they have the beats on it, that is hip hop. You know.
But because I put these VODs up on YouTube later on, I try not to play anything that will get me like copyright muted. Try to avoid that as much as possible. This is rockets, solid rockets. I wonder if there's a setting or something I can tweak in OBS to get that working. I have no idea why that is, why it's so quiet for this, like, on the stream. Because it's quite loud for me, actually. Oh my god, that is not what I expected to see. Yeah, I do have a YouTube channel, man. I have one where the VODs go and upload, and I have one that is like my actual YouTube where I upload like edited clips and shit. They're linked down below the stream. Just little hyperlinks down there. Nothing fancy. I haven't bothered to design anything, like any images to put there yet. Yeah, but I have all the social media stuff and the YouTube links just down below the stream there. I got about everything on my YouTube at the moment. I got some TF2, I got some, oh, Jesus, minis. Yeah, I got TF2, I got DayZ, I got a bit of GTA, not much GTA. I got a little bit of everything. I got some it's mostly like random clips that happened while I was playing, and I thought, you know what, I'll take those, I'll upload them. Some fun stuff. I got a gold rocket launcher. I keep getting crit by this one soldier over and over again. Yeah, feel free, man. How many soldiers are on that team? I wish I was a professional. I don't know, man, I just enjoy... Mostly it's because I enjoy editing. And I always have some fun moments when we're playing games or whatever. Me and a few mates. How am I missing this guy so much? Oh, I hit the wall. Oh wow, I'm dead. I'm not even gonna try. Man, the trees on this make it so difficult to spot people when they jump up above them. I'm point blank and I'm missing. And the one I hit is a crit. I feel like a terrible, terrible person. I missed everything and then hit one crit direct hit. Pretty sure I saw a sniper go up here. Damn it, I landed on a stick. Alright, man, have a good one. Thanks for stopping in. Nice to have a chat to someone in stream chat. Don't get many people through here. Hope to see some other time, man. I don't need viewers. Well, the whole point of streaming is that I kinda do need viewers, but I enjoy when people stop in. I like having people chat to. Get to share those stupid moments. Yeah, have a good one, man. Don't do that. Don't try and taunt kill me. Alright, Jackie, get him. Not a bad find. Free hats are always a good find. Am I being chased by... I am being chased by a soldier. And now I'm missing everything on that soldier. Don't go out there. Ooh, dude, you alright? You alright, man? Ducky? A bit laggy there, man. Oh my god, you're not actually a spy. I would have sworn that guy was a spy. No! Stop shooting! Stop it! He burned! No, he got backstabbed. LOL. I think I'm being shot at. But I'm not really paying attention because I'm too busy typing. This guy, Ducky, what's going on, man? It's lagging a bit there. Lagging out a little bit. Oh, stolen. Heavies are just bullet bitches for the rest of the team. Accurate. That should be one of the loading screen tips. Right, we're gonna push Jackie. Take Jackie out to the point. Oh, he's gone. No, time to put down the most douchebag mini sentry I can think of. No, that feels like the most annoying sentry spot on this map. Miss all the shots and then hit one. Oh. Hark! Doth I hear the sound of mini sentry wreckage? Get over here. The fuck? I hear a sniper. I hope it's our sniper. No, it's not. Ah, bollocks. See, this is such a... I feel like it's such a douchebag mini sentry spot, because it also means they can't drop down and get that little health kit. They just have to die. My mini's dying a little bit. A little smack. A little smackerino. I can actually get that little kit. Cool. I'm gonna put a dispenser, like, over here. Oh, can I put it up there? No. No, I can't. Maybe I put it just tucked into the stairwell here. My sentry. Damn it. Happens. Got him, boys. The douchebag mini spots continue. Oh, I'm hitting people already. Oh, that didn't work out as well as I hoped, because you just snuck into that little gap. Not gonna bother too much about that mini. Would you look at that? Well, I feel like I didn't deserve that domination. My mini! Put that there. I'm literally just throwing mini sentries wherever. But I think that's the whole point, but still. Oh, if I'd hit anything, I would have been set. I feel like surfing, honestly. I haven't done surfing in a while. And I don't mean IRL, because I don't surf. Oh, it's this map again. It's always on this map, it seems. I'll turn my sense up, get them corners. Oh dear. Missed. How did that work? I was like half paying attention. So I must be really good at surfing while I'm not paying attention. I was like looking at something else and then boop! Finished it. I just sort of spamming my mouse. See, I can't do this one, but I bet you if I don't hit, no, it won't work now because I've set it. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's a lot of speed. Ooh. Oh man, I went too high there, I think. Oh, there we go. We did it. We got it. That was scary. I thought I wasn't going to make it. I was going to be very annoyed. I've never finished this stage. Because it goes from, like, sort of, you know, average length stage. And this stage is really long. It's got lots of strafes and lots of shit. And it's just all over the place. See, this is where I thought it would end last time I got this far. No, it keeps going. It goes some more. And I failed. Ah! Hmm. thought I had it. I thought I could bring it home. I thought I could bring it home for the boys. What do we want? What do we got? What do we want to play? Oh, we're going to go on Turbine. And we're going to just Huntsman. Because it's funny. I find it really funny to Huntsman people. Is that going to keep happening? Why is it beeping? Stop beeping. Alright, we gotta do SND underscore restart. Because my sound is broken. Seriously, why? Game. Look, I'm on NG. We'll build this. Also, fucking hell. Man, that was fucked. Oh man, the game is really hardcore having a fit right now. I got the guy. Traded. I wish my phone wasn't so slow. I keep trying to type Papa into my phone. My phone automatically turns it to Puppet. It's going well. What a solid server I've joined here. It'll just have to be my challenge to do better. This guy's lagging a bit. You'll get there, man. You'll get there. Look at this guy, smooth as butter. How did that go through and almost kill me? How? How did that go through the entire team? What? There was like a whole team there. And they're just gonna cap. Just gonna run over here. Oh. Oh. I wasn't gonna get fucking close with that taunt kill either. Ooh, straight up gangster. Protect me! Oh my god, Heavy! Why was he shooting at me? I was shooting. Clearly not a spy. Not spy material. No, you put down. You put it down now. So what's it with all the fucking scouts? Stop taking it. How did that not get him once? God damn. I really wish I hadn't fucking missed everything. Hail's own Huntsman. That's impressive. Mine's just like kill streak. It's not even strange. Because I don't have the money to do that. I don't think I'd... If I had the money, I don't think it would be like... I don't think I could like justify it, is the thing. How did you have crits? That was a random crit, or did you cap? Can't do anything about that. It's actually a spy. What the fuck? Man, he almost played me. He's so unfazed by the fact that I shot at him. Even my teammates, when you shoot at them, they look around. A heal, mate. Chuck us a heal, son. Thanks, mate. Grand total of like 23 damage to kill that soldier. Why? Why does he just stand there? I'm so confused. I thought I saw a spy. Really should also, now that I'm actually streaming and shit, I need to turn off sprays. Because there's a chance that someone will put up some kind of pornographic imagery, and I can't have that. I can get banned from Twitch. Don't hit me! Oh, I have the incel, I could cap. I can cap it, boys. We're gonna cap it. Going for it. Oh man, they're really contesting this hard. Yeah, capture. We have taken the enemy intelligence. Hello. Thanks for the little overheal. Don't touch me! I need to leave! I must leave this place! Oh man, so fast! Dang it! Dag nabbit damn! Music. I just realized it looped around. It looped around ages ago, but I didn't think about it. I took it and he's gonna waste it too. Wait, I did what now? missing. Wow, I was like behind him and he hit me. What? What? That's intense, dude. You know what we're doing? Demonite. We're instantly going to charge into the wall because I was trying to click around people. Oh, look at that. Skills to pay the bills. Come here. Wow, the range on this thing is massive. Lol. Stacks on my kill streak. Oh, I must have 1,000 kills on it. It's not bad. It's not great either. It makes me feel dirty. Not in a sexy way. Where'd he go? Got him. Wow. Vicious. Got him. Don't worry about it, guys. Donked him. Come here. Come here, scout. Wow. Okay. I got outplayed. I just got fucking outplayed. Props. Outplayed the shit out of me. Yeah, I got fucking destroyed. Okay, that worked. Damn it, my charge was up. I got to do with the unusual scatter gun though. How did that not hit him? He is juking me though. Hit him! Yes. Man, that scout was outplaying me every turn. There's a spy there. Alright, next death. I'm gonna go grab a cuppa and come back. Going in. Alright, one. Two. Three. Okay. People don't seem to realize you can't really have two people in there. Four. Alright. Alright. It's happening. It's happening. Five. Don't touch. Stop touching me, please. Please stop touching me. Oh my god, what was that? Lol. Lolle. Just how fast you get is ridiculous. I'm like a scout. I'm like a scout with a sword. Lol. Lolle. Oh man. I hit him with the charge, I think. Hello. Man, I feel so rude doing that half the time. Oh, juke. Juke. Come on, that was a hit. Every other time you have ridiculous range. Man, this death is taking a lot longer to come to fruition than I thought. Okay. Okay, we leave. We leave now. Yeah, I'm so fast. That's what I always get surprised about when I'm playing Demon Knight. Just how fast you get is ridiculous. I'm like a scout. I'm like a scout with a sword. Lol. Lolle. Wow. I'm literally just walking in, killing one, walking out, because the other ones all just panic and run backwards. Hit him. That scorch shot. I'd be in trouble if he was using flare gun. That's... Is that a heavy? Am I getting heavied? I got heavied. Lol. That heavy missed everything though, I think. I heard one, but I hope he wasn't shooting at me. Lolle. Lol. Don't know why I'm saying lolle. It's like ole. Like ole. It's not that at all. I'm too fast. And he's so fast. It's fast-paced action. It happened. We good. Aw, man. That's why I ninja'd it. Ninja'd it from me. Thought I had that. Thought that was mine. Go, soldier man. Where'd he go? Get over here. Get over here. I'm fucked. Like I said, cup of tea. I will return in just a moment. Until then, enjoy the sultry sight of this guy's spy player. And we're back. Let's get back on our team. Pretty sure I was on red. And let's go Huntsman. Was I on red? I was on red, yeah. Oh shit, it's all crits all the time. Damn. SMG is hilarious. I got him. I shouldn't have got him. Don't take the... Damn it, fellas. Anymore. Huntsman is just my go-to class. It's either Huntsman or Demo Knight when I can't think of anything to play. If I can't think of like I don't really feel like playing Spy or like actual Sniper, it's like, yeah, I'm just gonna Demo Knight. Oh, what's it? Just Huntsman trade here. We're trading Huntsman Blows. Alright, he peed. He used the urine. Okay, that shouldn't have got me a kill, but I'll take it. Oh my god. Soldier though. Ooh, that soldier though. Didn't we already vote this? Oh man. Oh man, I'm going for him. SMG. Rah! Hayden. Hello, scout. Oh. Instantly punished for opening the shutter. Please, that sniper's on like 2 HP. How is he still alive? Thank you, Steven, for cleaning up your own shit. I'm having your sentry, mate. Oh man, that was close. Right, now that the sentry's out of the way. Ow! My needles.
Jesus.
Is it a full? It must be like people joining and people in spec, yeah. Damn it! Had that. Totally my crits huntsman kill. I can stand back here and shoot at him. LOL! Ah! I only got two of these left. One shot. No kills.
Run away.
Oh man, if I had huntsman arrows right now. Ooh. Be in for a treat. Oh shit, he's already rebuilt it to level 2? Damn, I thought I could get back over here before that. Before the level 2 times. Ooh, some vicious language coming out. Well done. Why is the huntsman so dumb? Whoops. Probably should have paid attention to the game. Oh, that spy took it! I reckon I would have killed that pyro with that. That's why I just tanked it for him. What a champ. What a team player. Damn it. Right in the ankle. 120 damage ankle shot. Oh shit. I forgot about the crits. Enjoy that head scratch face. It's lovely. I wish that, like, I knew. Is there a way to tell if a server gives capture crits? Because it just seems to change every time I join a server, and I have no idea whether it's like a vote you can call or what. No, don't come around the corner. Okay. I didn't mean that actually, I wanted you to. Oh, hey buddy. Damn it. Tried to sneak past. Damn it, I keep hitting escape every time. I'll try and join a server with spots if you guys wanna. So I saw that someone said they wanted to join. So I'll try to join a server that has a few spots in it. So you can hop in. If you want. I refuse to play Barn Blitz until they fix that thing where you can just like get outside the map. Because it's so annoying. So frustrating, and I just refuse to play until that's fixed. Let's play some Hue Tower. Tea is not yet at the perfect drinking stage. It needs to cool off just a little bit more, and then it's at the perfect stage of taking tasty, delicious mouthfuls. Got him. All skill. Oh my god, that guy's a real rocket launcher. He has a damaging one. Damn it. I think there's still some space in this game if anybody wants in. Damn it! Thought I had that. Love doing that. Saving my health. Come here. Rah! I'm a terrible person. Got him. Damn it, he has rockets. Why? Everybody dies before I get to them. That was such a bad attempt at the stair slide as well. Oh, come on. I thought I had that. so bad. Damn it! I think I might have had that guy if he hadn't got sniped. Oh, he doesn't want to come out here. Nah. Damn it. Okay, I may have just screwed myself a little bit there. Yeah, that was not the best jump. I hit the heavy! There's a heavy behind me, I think. Ugh, all these boring people with actual rocket launchers. Typical. It's not even here. I went out of my way to get up here. For a kit that like got taken like a second before I got here. Wow, I just ghetto stomped him. And then smacked him with my shovel. I feel bad about all the people I've like cracked and not actually like marked the garden. Come on, I thought I had that. Come on! He's SMGing me! No! No! It's like, how did he know? It's not like there's a fucking giant window there. Damn it. All right, that happened. That guy's gonna die when he hits the ground unless he's using parachute. Yes. Damn it! I thought I could cheeky that. I'm gonna burn to death. I wanna play medic and just, like, shoot arrows at people. The old Magnum PI medic. Oh my god, these arrows are so crispy! Maybe at the scout sniper, I don't know. Well, still, let me arrow you. Jesus. Lol. Ha, got him. I hit that scout though. Oh wow, I thought I had enough health for that drop. Apparently not. I think with a nice hat he could not jitter like that. Let's find a different swerver. Let's find a proper payload server, I think. Maybe an upward or a Badwater. Or Chunder Mountain. Chunder Mountain's pretty good. The Chunder Fountain. Now we got my spine set. crit me. Damn it. I might take this as a sign just to end the stream for now. Probably come back on later. Probably be streaming something else. Maybe more TF2. Maybe something else. We don't know. It's a Friday night. So, see what happens. Thanks for stopping by, everyone who did. Catch you next time.